Parker! About time. Intelligence reports indicate enemy operations are increasing in our vicinity. Hostile activities expected within the next 48 hours. So we need you battle ready, okay. And fast. Weapons and explosives training is set up ahead. Once you're done, report back for deployment orders. Move up, soldier!
Okay, so you use the mouse to move, which is gonna be complicated. And then I guess, oh, I see. So X, Y, oh shit, this is so complicated. All right, hold on. Let me see if I can change. Maybe if I do left-handed, I can move with the other side. No? No? Oh my god, this controls suck ass. Okay, alright. We're gonna just have to just figure it out. Holy shit. How do you move back? Okay. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Oh my god, bro.
Grab the M16. Let's see what you can do.
How am I gonna do this on hard mode? This is on easy mode, by the way, not hard mode. Okay, walk to the damn gun. How you pick it up? Oh my goodness. Oh, there you go.
Go to any station and aim your weapon downrange. Hit the four targets.
How do I shoot? Oh. Okay. So I guess it's L. Oh, L and R.
Nice work. Aim down the sight to increase accuracy.
How do you aim? Oh, that's reload. Okay, just click on that to reload. Double tap. Oh, shit, I didn't see what it said. Oh. Oh. Okay, I can use that to move. I thought I can do something else.
Great.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Now try that crouched.
Double tap down the control.
Good job.
It's gonna be a pain.
Move on to grenade training. Take the grenades from the table. Throw a grenade through the doors and windows. Return to the table for more grenades if you need them.
That's pretty much press the button. Oh, or yeah, this is so fucking bad. Inside. Oh, bruh. Fucking game. I didn't even tell
nice
you that.
Bro.
Damn it.
Nice work. Great. Great. You're done. Move on. Report to Sergeant Vance in the demolitions training building.
Okay, where's that?
Now we're going to work on placing and disarming explosive charges.
Where's Price?
Now, move on to the arming station to prime the explosives.
Yes, this is a pain in the ass.
What's your problem, Corporal? You're not done with training yet!
What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here we go. No. Touch the circuit board rope pieces to rotate and connect the circuit. Enter code to keypad. What's the code? Oh, I see. Okay, okay. Oh, I see, okay. Oh my god, this might take a while. Okay, I got that. Okay, there we go. That's it? Okay.
So one is that one, I can't see that. 1603? Oh, 1609?
Okay, it's 1-8-1-8-0-3.
Great!
Jesus Christ.
Step up to the disarming station and disarm that bomb.
I thought I was gonna die. It must be like a time limit to do this too. Oh god, what is this? Trace the highlighted wire. Disrupt all circuits, disarm the charge. Hard with the mouse. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I fucked up.
That's it. Now head outside and Sergeant Newman will show you how to call in an airstrike.
You, right?
Are you ready to take out some heavy metal? Use your binoculars to target the T-72 downrange. Press the fire button when targeting cursor turns green.
Touch the binoculars icon. Okay, damn. Do I use it on this?
Falcon 1 locked on target.
Good work, Parker.
Some shitty graphics.
Air support has left the area. That means we're done here. Remember, you can only call in an airstrike when air support is in the area. We're under attack!
Uh-oh.
Parker, get to the mobile pad!
Oh, I didn't know what people shoot at. supposed to go now? My goodness. Oh god, this game is so bad, bro. Jesus fucking Christ. Am I going away or where am I going? I don't know where to go. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, okay. I think it teleported to a car.